Hello, it's Paul Quickpointer XX here, and welcome to Fallout 3. So I know I said a while back that I was going to be doing a Let's Play of the original Fallout, and I actually did record an episode of that, but it turns out that the whole fucking time, it wasn't actually recording. So I just ended up fucking talking to myself, well basically to the face cam, for like 20 fucking minutes while the OBS wasn't even fucking going. And plus, whenever I did it, I fucking did not know what I was doing the whole time, so I was like, you know what? To make this Let's Play a little less painful, let's just skip to the 3D Fallout. So I'm going with Fallout 3, which is the Fallout game that I have the most, it's the Fallout game that I have the most experience with, so I felt this would just be a better Let's Play anyway. So yeah, that's not wasting time, let's get right into this. I'm starting a new save file, and we're just going to get into this. Alright. Now, it's been a while since I've played Fallout 3. I've played Fallout 3. Oh.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
This music, bro.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't know why, but music from the 30s and 20s creeps me the fuck out.
In my heart, I have but one. And that one is you. No other will do.
Fucking look at this shit.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be.
The reason I'm not talking during this because I'm actually afraid that you guys won't be able to hear me over how loud this is.
And with your admission.
If you can, I'm gonna look like an idiot, but if you can't, I'm gonna understand.
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Jeez, what a reveal. Jeez. I love that reveal as well. Yes! Fucking awesome! As I was saying, it's been awesome playing this game. I've played Fallout 3 and Fallout 4. I've had New Vegas for ages, I've just never actually played it. Whenever I beat this game, or if I beat this game in this Let's Play, then I'll go on and do New Vegas and I'll do Fallout 4. At least that's the book. Okay, Cool Cat just
War
sent
never
me
changed.
A message. I guess I'll look at that afterwards.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic
rage. Yeah, that's the fucking truth.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
It's a scary thought, it really is, but it's realistic.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history.
New beginning.
For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
It's true. That's depressing as well.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
Horror is a fucking nightmare.
All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
I love that every vault in Fallout has like its own weird gimmick. I think that's insane. I always remember Fallout 101 being like the one without a gimmick, but that's not true. Jesus, we literally start from conception. Perfect way to start.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Alright, so we get to choose this. So, now we're going to decide. Because I don't want to, I'm not going to make this a character off of me like I do with fucking everything else. I'm just going to make like an original character. Fuck it. Let's like do something completely different. So, should I go with a guy or a girl? Boy or girl? Should I go with a boy or a girl? I don't know. I'm using my phone for the face cam, so I can't use like my random choice thing. Okay, that's not gonna work. It doesn't work like that. I don't know. If I had a coin to flip, hold up. Right, you know what? We'll use my phone case because I have to take my phone out of its case to record the videos. So if it lands on the backside, then that means boy. If it lands on the inside, that means girl. So. Alright, we're going girl.
It's a girl. A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh, James. We did it. Oh, daughter.
Now we're going to come up with a name for her.
Our beautiful daughter.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
You're not looking at me, dickhead.
Daddy. You're going to need a name,
right?
Aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Oh my god, why is my picture here, O'Brien, on this? What the fuck? Right, so what name do we go with? This is a serious choice, because this is going to be like a... This is going to be, like, our character throughout the whole game. So we have to give her, like, a memorable name. Let's... I don't know! Like, what's something that's kind of outlandish? Okay, maybe not outlandish. I don't know if I want to go with something crazy. Like... I don't know. This is hard. This is really hard. I'm literally like tempted to look up like a baby name guide and just like pick like the first one I see, but nah, we gotta I don't know. I love how like I usually always just like base the character off of myself, but now because I'm doing like a let's play, I'm trying to make like an original character. And now I'm having the classic gamer problem of what the fuck do I name my character? It's I don't want to make it a joke name. I definitely don't want to do that. For some reason I wanted to start with a V. I don't know why. I'm getting V vibes. Right, we're going with Vera. I just looked up girl name starting with V, and that was one of the ones that caught my eyes. We're going with that, Vera.
That's a good name.
Yeah, I just came up with it. I named myself, basically. Well, not myself.
Looks
I named
like
the I named the character.
Projection. Let's see what
the parents aren't even there. I fucking did. Oh god, not a fan. I don't know, Caucasian, Hispanic, Asian. Well, the parents are Caucasian from what I remember, so let's just go with that. Let's just go with what makes sense. I mean, unless the parents change depending on what you go with. Let's just go with, okay, let's go with like the best preset, and I'll just, like, edit it from there. Okay, let's go with this one, and then let's, like, alright. Oh, god, there's a lot of stuff you can do here. Okay, well, first off, alright, well, eyes. Oh, these are, like, the, like, how you get them to look. Hold up, eye color. Let's go with blue. Fuck it. Right, where's the hair? The hair obviously matters. I mean, unless I can't change that, but I'm pretty sure. Okay, general. Right, nope, that's not that. Okay, fuck, this is... Uh-oh. Well, that's what we're going with. Alright, this is where we change the her stuff, alright. What the fuck? Alright, let's just go through like a bunch of them until I find one that I think like looks good. Not what I was going for. Was this the one that I started out? No, it wasn't. Right, I think that's a winner so far. I remember that one, the prim and proper one. That one's called Iron Maiden, that's funny. That one, I almost kind of want to go with that one simply because of the name. Right, now, we'll go with Prim and Proper. I don't know, I'm a fan of that one. Her color bleached, brown. I don't really say chocolate, fuck's sake. Okay, what other ones do we have? Ginger, we're not making her ginger. No fucking way. Nobody should have to. Gold, maybe. Still, these are some weird fucking colors. Let's go with chocolate. It was the first one that caught my eye. And let's keep them all the same. That looks fine. Yeah, that works.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Really?
See that, Catherine?
Oh.
The fuck kind of technology are they working off
beautiful.
Here?
Beautiful. Just like her daddy.
I don't see the resemblance.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person?
Oh,
are you
this is where we get into the.
You're just. Catherine?
Oh, yeah, the mother dies.
James. Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move!
Where?
1,000.
I didn't consent to this! Hey!
Come on.
Motherfucker!
Hang on.
Okay?
One year later, I love the opening of this game.
Did. Fail to meet my expectations, no. And there will be
troubles.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations, donated toys, and this place will just like home.
I'm hearing multiple of you in my head. Please help.
To Daddy.
Hi there.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo.
Mama's floating.
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself. For
you me. Bastard!
You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
You bastard!
You'll be okay.
Hey!
I'll be back.
Dickhead! Fuck! You locked me in here! You bastard! Well, I didn't do a very good job. Special. Oh. Of course, the special system. Also, yes, I am playing this on console. I'm not sure I'm going to get shit for that. S is for strength. Alright, we all know the special system. So we got strength. Perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, and luck. Right, which ones do I think are going to be the most important? Well, I think charisma is pretty important. So I'll give that 2. Intelligence is pretty important. Agility, I'm not so sure about. Luck, strength is definitely going to be important, I think. Strength, and let's go with endurance. I think they're all going to be pretty important. Maybe that's just me. Maybe y'all think I'm stupid. I mean, you're not wrong. But, yeah. I'm gonna go with all of those. Open the baby's pen. Exit the playpen. Okay, what the fuck else am I doing? Can I just leave? Okay, very hard. Very hard lock, but can I try it? No. Imagine it lets you, like... Ah, fuck! You didn't see shit.
You are quite the little explorer.
Out of my way.
Aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come what? On over here. I want
what?
To show you something.
Come on!
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Really?
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
Just walk away from him.
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Yeah, Amada's actually one of the more memorable characters from this game. I don't even know why. I don't know, she was just always memorable to me. Come on. Okay, these doors have like a scanning thing. And why doesn't that open for me? Am I the exception?
These experiments.
Don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare.
Oh God, I'm hearing a bunch of fucking. My head hurts.
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
I could see.
Happy birthday. Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
You look ancient.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud.
I can't move.
If only your mother.
Congratulations.
Where the fuck are you?
I don't have to tell you how special this
Where
day
are
is,
you?
Do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibility.
Why 10? I've never understood that.
So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Cool. I'm gonna kill some motherfuckers.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
I'm leaving. Just walk. Wait, that's a wall! Shit!
Happy birthday! We really surprised
Whatever,
you.
Whatever, Amada.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
You didn't fool me, I just pretended not to know. Great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me. Is this it? Or hasn't the real party started yet? Okay, don't be an asshole.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations
and stuff. I'm sure
she's
being modest.
Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your
Check
birthday.
Him.
Go on, guess.
I have no idea. A date with Freddie Gomez? just give me the present, alright. I've dated with Freddie Gomez. That's funny.
Gross. I didn't think you even liked me. Especially not Freddie the Freak. Yuck. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who'd rather curl up with Grognak the Barbarian than Freddie Gomez.
The fuck just happened?
Is, how could you tell the difference?
Oh man, you got a pit boy. I wish I was 10.
Bro, you are fucking tall for a 9-year-old.
Hey, happy birthday, Nosebleed!
Okay, asshole, sure.
Are you having a nice time?
Happy birthday!
Motherfucker, I fucking, where am I going?
Attention, happy everyone! Birthday. It's time
to- Again, you look ancient!
Andy, wait! How's it going,
Well done, dirtbag! Fucking Andy! Your name's Andy!
Oh, no!
Nice pick. What is that? One of the 3,000 AMOs?
I will!
What piece of
motherfucker!
Junk. This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons.
Oh, I'm about to pick a fight, hats. Motherfucker!
Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant and
You
know,
you mean that wanker who just crushed
oh,
my kid?
Right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really
Andy
fun.
Toy Story. The fuck are you? Who's the, who the fuck's this asshole?
Yeah.
Good one, Butch.
I got one. But the
mech. Oh, super cool. What's happening?
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously.
Not from you, I don't.
Right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you
Why
know.
Why is there always the one nice guy who hangs around with the dickheads?
But I'm not sure anyone else did.
Hey, Wally!
Nonsense.
I've been
Shut up! Enjoy
Actually, maybe I should turn on subtitles. That'll probably be smart. Hold up, I apologize. Okay, maybe it's not it. Okay. I swear to God, I never know whether or not subtitles is gonna be. Okay. Oh, it's already on. Oh.
Apple.
Besides,
it's not Papa Boy and Murder, just talking Jack generally.
No.
How do you matter?
Isn't this great?
The fuck do I do? Just go. Did I talk to the dad? Oh, I have to use the Pip-Boy, don't I? Alright, so this is obviously just like the general system. Yeah, this is just the general system, like doing all this
sure
bullshit.
Never suspected a thing.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Now go on and enjoy yourself. Having a good time? It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
I'd like to know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing right now.
I'm sure everyone else would like a chance.
As I said, it's been a while since
I think we should call our guest.
There's no response to the intercom. Fuck, I'm trapped in here!
Being called right? A
anyway,
sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you
Hey, dickhead!
Show us how smart you are, Wally.
Oh. Yeah, why don't
how
you
the hell is
the What the fuck's going on?
I helped with the decorations.
I talked to this asshole.
Well, happy
okay,
birthday, Missy.
Apparently not. Who the fuck's this douchebag?
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right
That's pretty fine. I mean, I nearly slid off my wrist and hit somebody in the face a couple seconds ago, but you know what. It's really cool that you fixed up for me. It's alright, seems kind of old, though. I hate it, how did I get it off? Well, I said my Pip-Boy is a piece of junk. Oh, should I say that? I'll say that.
Don't you listen to him. The A-Series may be a bit heavier than the luxury models, but they were built to last. Solid as a vault they are, and I fixed her up myself. Shouldn't need to open her up again for a decade or two.
Oh, that works. Thanks, Natalie.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Baseball! It's a picnic baseball cap!
Are you having a nice
time? I'm glad to be here. I think it's important.
Oh, now you're coming! As I have to talk to this!
You know, as part of my job, plus, well, I like parties.
Hey!
Doing some? Thing, Officer
Jonas?
Gomez. Well, it's been nice chatting with you.
We're all set.
Not a shut up!
Thanks. I'll send her right down. Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
I don't know. Something makes me think the different. Then again, the cake is another thing that's kind of destroyed.
Sure. Happy birthday, dearie.
Who the hell are
you? My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Her face does not look right. My dad and my mom threw a great party, didn't they? Yeah, still though. It's been nice.
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
The fuck's wrong with your mouth?
Now look at you.
You see
that? A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very
own
pit
boy. Her mouth doesn't look right.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just for you. I
Monica!
Like it.
You, Monica. Thank you, I'll treasure it. Thanks, I guess, to get anything else. I'm pulling you out before me. You know what? Start the counts. Must be nice.
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Nice. Yeah, you know, gotta be nice. Even if that is slightly depressing. You can't always be, you know, you can't always be an asshole. Sean from Life is Strange 2 taught us that. That dude's a fucking dickhead. Hello.
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Why are you talking like a goddamn robot? I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old. Oh god, classic. Can it, Jonas? Can it, Jonas? Where's my surprise present already? Oh, but Dad told me it was okay to come down here. Let's be modest.
Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it?
All right, Jonas.
Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
What the fuck is he? Ah! Oh. I said he's right there.
Are you ready for your surprise?
What kind of surprise? What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working.
Jesus.
You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch must place that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give
Fuck
it a try?
Fuck yeah! What do we got to kill? Here? We can't shoot a gun here.
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come
Fuck
on.
The overseer, I'll fucking kill him. With my fists. I should fucking pound him into the ground. Or fucking pull the Uncle Dean thing. Come on, that would be hilarious. Dude, we're 25 minutes into this video and we're still in the fucking opening. Jesus Christ.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
That's a great thanks. Thanks, Dad. I want to be got. Why is it that you be an asshole?
You're welcome, sweetie.
I'm sure there is, like, an asshole run. That'd be fucking hilarious. Let's go, alright. Have a fucking... Bang! Teach you the shooting mechanics.
It's a rat roach. Think you can take care of that?
I can try.
Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Ah, fucking crouch. Don't crouch, fuck. Rat roach. Ah, fuck, I missed. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I know how the system works. Fuck, let's go for the head. Didn't work, did it? Alright. Oh, I'm going to third person! Alright, that's cool. Fuck, I already forgot how to fucking do it. Balls. Alright. Excuse me, it's been a while. Fire! got his ass. Okay, I can't count third person, I'm not gonna lie.
Good work. That's one less round roads to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Cool.
Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Yes. Fuck, how'd I go back?
Smile.
Ah, it's bright! Jonas, you blinded me, you bastard! Oh god, I'm out of having the classic fucking.
I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your exam.
No!
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Very funny. But I am sick, really. If you say so. I thought I needed to know before the goat. Bye, Dad.
Take care, sweetie. Now get out of here.
Oh, I skipped up by accident. Fuck. God damn, that was about to happen. Out of the way, Jonas.
Good
morning. Move it. Move it, Jonas. Oh, God.
I can show you a real tunnel snake of mine.
Oh!
God, Butch. Why don't you just leave me alone?
Asshole.
Yeah? What do you want?
What's going on here? Looks like you're having fun. It's none of my business. Tunnel snake, you guys some kind of gang? Is that it? Okay. What's going on here?
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're
asking tunnel snakes is the dumbest fucking gang. If you keep messing with her, the overseer is gonna come down on your gang.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later.
Yeah, exactly.
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
You're gonna stand there?
Fine. Let's go.
Yeah, fuck off.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
Damn right.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess?
That's exactly
idiots.
Why. Is it with a third person? 1 million. Actually, I've never experimented with a third person mode before.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has
Jesus.
To go through.
I'm feeling kind of sick. Sure, I'm ready. I don't really have to take the stupid test, do I? Well, I know you can't skip it.
Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
Ooh. Let me see the results, and I fill out myself. The overseer's bullshit makes my head spin. Then can you do it for me? I think I'd rather just take the goat.
Well, all right.
Oh, okay. So I just. Is it just? Oh, that's what I do. I just pick like the ones I want. All right, let's go with. Okay, lockpick will be pretty important. Okay, maybe not melee weapons. Let's go. Small guns. And the last one we have to be smart with the last one. Snake. I think speech is going to be pretty important. Speech and skill governs how much you can influence. Okay, yeah. Speech is going to be pretty damn important. And let's go. Exit the classroom. Alright, we just skipped the whole fucking thing. We just skipped the damn thing. We're 30 minutes in. We're going for 30 fucking minutes.
Selfish and insubordinate. Just
wake up.
You need
come
to
on,
know
wake up.
I'm not going to be
no matter what.
Come on, you've got
I'm
to wake
awake,
up.
I'm awake, dumbass. what's wrong?
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are
the
looking for you.
Fuck your eyes, just do. What do you mean my dad's gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
I've never seen you so scared. What happened? My dad couldn't really left the vault. That's impossible. So Mr. Paranoid finally got over the edge. Oh, shit. I've never seen this scared. What happened?
It's Jonas! They killed him!
Motherfucker! Forgot about
my
that.
My father's men. They took him and... Oh my god. You have to leave now.
The fuck did you... Why the fuck do your eyes keep doing that? This is because I'm playing on the Xbox One. Is that what happens whenever I play on the Xbox One? Just does this shit. Oh my god, are you okay? You're not gonna cry, are you? So they killed Jonas. I'm next. Is that it? Are you okay?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend.
I feel like an asshole.
Got to go now.
bunch
my
of pasta.
My men will be
ago.
Here any minute.
With that kind of laugh, the door sealed shut.
Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea your dad was leaving? He really
doesn't tell
didn't
me everything.
Tell
no, I had no idea. Of course he did. Okay, that's a lie. None of your business. No, I had no idea.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons.
He's nuts!
Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you?
He did.
But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan.
Skip the vault, hi. Not another one of your plans, Amada. I don't need help from anyone, especially the overseer's daughter. Okay, skip the vault, hi.
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Bobby pins. Cool. Oh. I stuff the desk before you leave. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Let's go. Okay, I'm not going to bother with any other stuff.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
Thanks.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
All right, time to take some shit.
I'll meet you at
okay.
the vault door if
fuck,
I...
Fuck, wait, no, fuck, wait, no, don't do that. How do I pick shit up?
Don't wait for me.
Okay, take the baby bullets, the baby gun, and baseball bat. I can open... Fuck, damn it. Can I take some shit out of the medkit or skin pack? Okay, let's take all this shit. Can I still go in the third person? So this is basically just what the character looks like. Why do I have my fist up? What the fuck? Can I, like, undo that? God damn it, how do I undo this shit? That's fucking pissing me off. Okay, whatever. But anyway, this video's been going on for, like, 30 fucking minutes now. So I'm actually going to escape the vault next time. So if you guys enjoyed the video... Well, the Pip-Boy stuff that beat, I'm going off right now. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. Leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me if you're excited for this new series. Because I know I definitely am. Subscribe to the channel. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.